you guys need to yell out set really loud.
Rum and a splash of town.
Austin, we've got to look for Dr. Evil.
Wait, I've got an idea.
Austin, why on earth did you hit that woman?
That ain't no woman. It's a man, man. It's one of Dr. Evil's assassins.
Thank you.
actually. I have to save the world.
Nozzles pop out.
Is it cold in here?
Don't see you yet, don't see you yet. See you? They start to dance.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
On that, and then you'll get you. I think you'll say before you enter frame, so that just as you'll enter, we're going to outfit you with this camera.
Jay Roach. He's
going
to try it.
Have you been saying it as you?
Austin, I want to show you something. We're going to outfit you with this. It looks like a watch, but is in fact a geosynchronous positioning device.
Smashing, baby.
And then we have this. An innocent-looking cigar holder, but open it up, and there's a tube of compressed air capable of giving you oxygen for 15 minutes.
Fab and gear, shagadelic, baby.
Oh, look, here's Basil.
Hello, exposition.
Austin. Vanessa. Now, let me bring you up to speed. Dr. Evil has hijacked a nuclear warhead from Kryplakistan and is holding the world ransom for $100 billion. And if the world doesn't pay out in 4 days, he's threatening to destroy the world.
Thank you, exposition.
Up in 4 days, he's threatening to destroy the world.
Thank you, exposition.
Hi, everybody. My name is Austin Powers, and I'm the lead singer of a band called Mink Tea, and I'd like to introduce you to them now. Here we've got Sid Belvedere on bass. Yeah, baby. We've got Gillian Shagwell on lead guitar. Okay. Over here we've got Trevor Egberth. He's on rhythm. You've got it, baby.
All right,
you've got
Austin.
The rhythm, man. Yeah.
All right.
And then up on drums we've got Manny Sticksman. Okay, Manny. Take five. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
start again on the tee for the second cut of the... Just march them in one at a time, like however you want to, however's easiest for you to do that while we're here. Okay. Just keep them moving the whole time. And then when it freezes, just freeze.
Back to your original.
Okay. Freezing your end position.
Your end position of this, so that we all
are.
Out here.
Ready, Jay? Yes. And background action!